Hello and welcome back. My exoplanet 1 kilometer world is still running, and we have got one citizen. So let's have a look. I was just in Echo for newbies, but I got my own world, so I should not spend many hours to build in our world, and then I get tired, and then I get back to my own world. And I was thinking about my house out on the island. It's not very good place. I should maybe let me eat some food first. So but I was thinking about my property out of this small island. That's probably not very good, because I need to make a kind of capital or city later. So I should find a place where I could start to build a community. Because this is not a good start on a community or a city. I just built all my property on a remote island in a desert. It's not very social too. So I think I will need to go somewhere. We have some wood in a forest, and it's flat, and it's a big kind of close to water, and then claim some. But now I'm back in my Olsen exoplanet 1 kilometer world, and I'm actually now have by the server number 3, and I'm trying to start Olsen 2 kilometer world, but it's not show up on the server list on the echo game. But I will just let the world running and test if this world will working. But I think I should unclaim a bit land, and so I have 6 claims. It's okay, I have a house on this island, but I should not spend all my claims. So I think I'll go back to the island and unclaim some property claims. And I need to find a place where I have some wood, and we can do some farming and mining. Because it's not very social. I start as a world owner. I do my house. I do myself a house on a small remote island in the desert. That's not very social. I need to make a kind of small city or community with some shops and roads and stuff, so people would like to come here and be a citizen. And we have one citizen, Matt Bonsai LP, but yes, cheers, I got some cola. I just play 1 hour in Echo for Newbies game, and I should not spend all my energy to work in another world. I don't know if it will close or not. So I already work like 8 days in Olsen, my Olsen world, the default 0.52 kilometers world. And all this work is a kind of the waste, because I've started from zero again. So I'm not really, but I know got experience how to play, of course, but I've not really have some progress in the echo game, because I every week I start from zero with a new citizen, so I not really have any good skills. So I will not. I have to do that one more time, maybe. when the Olsen 2 kilometer world is running, I have to make a new citizen in my Olsen 2 kilometer world. But it's not working yet. It's the server is running, but it's not visible on the server list, and I cannot search. But I will try later in the evening. It's 7:15. Denmark, or I'll try tomorrow. I just let the server running. I spent 12 euro to open the server number 2, so maybe tomorrow the server database have take my name of the world so I can search. I don't know, but we have daylight, and last video I was taking some wild weed. And I think we got enough. So let's go back to the island. And I think I'll go back to my bed. I play from my bed. Yes, and my voice is not working. When I put the game sound on, my voice sound like Donald Duck. So this is why I have to take the game sound off. When the game sound is on, my voice is not sound very good. And I don't have a very good voice. But yes, so I have to clean my inventory, and I have to unclaim some of the property. I have spent all my 10, but I will have to have like 6, so I can make property somewhere else. But I have a look at it. So let's look what I can unclaim of lane. I think I have to move all the stones and delete the stockpile. Then I can unclaim. Okay, but I could maybe jump up here, but I think I will. Yes, I don't know. I have to empty this stone. So I'm cleaning up a bit. I need to make one more storage chest. Then I can empty this storage chest and move it inside the house. And I would unclaim one more property here. So I got 6 property claims. And we keep 4, but I have to check later, but I will go get some wood. So I will unclaim this one, and then we have six property claims. So we have four property claims here, so I will just check if all the house is inside. And I think I should go to find another place. I need to settle down a community. I cannot, as a world owner, just start my on something remote island on some desert. Nobody will live here. I need to find a flat place with wood in some kind of forest and closed, make it do some farming, and then I need to make a like kind of community. I need to make a bit roads and stuff later, so some will come and settle down. So that's very lucky. I don't own this tile, but I own this one. Yes, and I own two tiles this way, so I could expand the house one. But I will not do that now. Oh, I got some cold I can see in my hand. But I could expand the house one. Okay to go, but I have all my things, but probably I want some more to go back and get my seats. I got 500 votes and my tools. Oh no, I don't have my workbench. So I have to take my workbench. So let's go and find a better place to make a community or city. So we need to have wood, and it need to be a little bit flat because I cannot build a city on a hill. So actually, I'm looking for a place to make a community. I think there should be fish too, but of course we can always walk a little bit away and fish. I could claim here, so why not? I don't know, but I cannot claim start a community out on remote island. So I'll just claim something here. So I got six claims, so let's have a look. So I have to clean up the property. I think I own this tree. So I need to make a floor, and I need to start to make a house. But this is maybe not the best place for a city. But we have a river. I can build some bridge, so maybe the city can grow around this river, and there's maybe fish. But I just have to try. I cannot start a community out on the remote desert island. That's crazy. So this is a lot better. But I think it is maybe not the best place. There's a lot of water around, but there could be a small village to bridge to other properties. Small city to come here, or I don't know. But start a community out of the small place in Arden. That's not good. So there was mistakes. Of course, I should use the word owner, and of course work to settle down a community with a bit road around so people can get around. I don't know if I forgot to put the sound off. I was saying that I cannot as a world owner start a new settle down a new community out on the remote desert island. I need to find a place with wood and forest and people can fish and farming and stuff and like to make a city. This is maybe not a good place for a city, but I don't know. I just got this EXOPLANET 1 kilometer world, and I just have to try. And I can always unclaim my land and go somewhere else and build anew. But I have a property here with 6 claims, and I will try to build a house like 4 claims, That would be my main house, and then I got two more claims, but I will do some research later and get more claims. But I just got to this planet, and I not really know this planet very well. I just been around one time. There's a lot better places than this. But I will go and pick up some food. It's dark. I think this place is maybe better for community. that's more that's can fishing, and it's more flat. So I think I will unclaim my sixth property and do it here. So I should find a name for a city, and not just that's difficult not to just find like Olsen City or something stupid, Apple City or Rock City. So that's actually pretty difficult to find a good city name. But I could call it Olsen Village, Olsen City. I don't know. But I have to change the city name. But I think I will go and unclaim this 6, and I will move it to here. This is more flat, and there's fish here. So I have unclaimed my property, and I will delete the waypoint and get my workbench. So I will go, and I will go to what I call Olsen City, but that should not be Olsen City. But I have to find some kind of city name, but I'm really bad to make up city names, so I just call it Olsen City. So I got 6 lane here, 6 plot lane, and I had some trees, so that'd be a bit hard to build a house. It's dark soon, so let's get started. I a little bit confusing because I cannot see anything. There are so many planes, so okay, I can use my map. I'm sorry, a bit of confusing. I cannot find where I'm digging, and there's so many plants, and I can see not much. I need to put some hewn logs down in the ground because I cannot see anything. I was not able to find where I was digging like 5 minutes, so I have to put something in the ground. But there's a lot of food around here, and I need to put a little bit floor in the ground because I cannot find where I'm digging. So it's dark again, and now I have some wood in the ground, but I have a problem. I own this tree and I don't like to cut it. So I have to build, but I will look at that when the daylight come back. I have to start build the house like here. I have to move the floor a bit, but I'll pick up some food. I need to build a storage chest because my inventory is totally full. I only have one tile free, so I cannot pick more up just right now. I have to cut some wood. But it's no problem to get wood, and when the daylight comes I have to move the floor because the house is only 6 wide, and this is too little, I think. So, I have cleaned up my inventory a bit, and now I wait for the daylight. And I have to move the floor in the ground so it get around this tree, because only six tiles wide is that's too small. But I just try to move the floor. And I need to cut some wood for the floor, and I need to move the workbench into my property. So I should actually do that now, I think. Move my workbench. Oh, this is a public world, so I can maybe lose my workbench. But it's a kind of daylight, so I need to do more work. But it's very confusing for me because there's so many plants and I get lost here. I don't want to cut my own trees down. I own a tree, so I try to build around. But I got one more tree here, so but the house don't need to be square. I can just be some strange house. So I'll just try to make some ground floor. So I just moved my workbench, and that was too crazy far away, so I will put it here, and I will go get more wood, and should build one more storage chest, but the house don't need to be square, and I just built a small house to get started. We can always enlarge the house. So I will make a waypoint here to trees, so I not cut all trees around my property. Wood. So I'll just cut some wood and try to do a floor. But I have built so many houses the last 2 weeks, like 10 houses, and I have started from scratch I don't know how many times, so it's a bit confusing for me. So I have to work this exoplanet world, 1 kilometer world. It feels it's run well, it had not crashed yet, so I think this X1 kilometer world will running, and I have tried to start a 2 kilometer Olsen 2 kilometer world, but I think it have to run for some hours, then the server list on the Echo Games will start to recognize it and put it in the database. You cannot just start a server and then doing the search. I think you have to wait some hours because there's many hundred and many thousand servers always on and off. But I will cut a tree. I think I have to build a stockpile because there's two. I just put it somewhere down here, my property. So I have to make a stockpile. And I got 16 skill points too, but I'm so busy, I'm very confusing. Because I can see nothing, and I move around and around in new worlds always. So I start every week, many times a week I start a new week, a new world, so a new citizen. So I have to start from scratch so many times. So I have to work on this citizen. And I was in the Echo for Newbies, working on my mine, desert mine, for 1 hour. And I think I was uploading the video. But I would build a stockpile. So it's dark and I can collect a bit food, but a small break. I need the cola. It's 10 minutes past 9 and it's Friday and it's weekend, and I was just out to a discount shop today and get more milk and cheap cola light, and I got a burger with french fries and a glass of cola for like a little bit, $12 or something. But 1 minute, 2 minutes breaks, I need bathroom and a glass of cola, but I'll be right back. Thank you. Hello again. I got the bathroom and I got some cold cola and some cheap peanuts. And this cheap cola too is a discount brand, but I like it. It tastes okay when it's but just very cold and cost half price than Coca-Cola. And Coca-Cola is just a name, like so here are 100 different brands of cola, and Coca-Cola is just one of them. There's no Super Cola, the best one, so discount cola tastes okay. Just have to use how it tastes. But we have daylight, and I will do a little more work. But it's 9:15 Denmark. And I could save the video and upload, and then I could take a small break and record again. But it's daylight, so let's get some work and cheers. So but this is how the game is. You come in the wilderness, you settle down a property, you claim some property, and it's up to you. You have to clean it, and you have to make a house, and you make to get food, and you have to make a living. But I have done that many times now, but I'm not cutting. I have some two, three trees on my property. I'm not cutting my trees down. And maybe will be many citizens in the future, and all the trees will be gone, and then I have few trees on my property. I can always change my ground floor to better shape, but right now I just built a small house. Cheers. Just need to build some kind of house. So I would just put the stockpile on the property somewhere below down here. Then it's much easier. I can just drop my wood and stone into the stockpile. So that's helped me a lot. So just put the stockpile somewhere. Somewhere away from the house. The whole stockpile is not on my property, so I have to move it. The stockpile should be on my property now, so I can just put my wood and stone, and the workbench should be linked. We can test. So I'm digging more with the ground, but I will not make this house too big. I just make a small house because I start to get a little bit tired, and I have been so much building houses and moving around, a new citizen, a new world. And I have started from scratch again, like a new citizen, many, many times. So not really progress in the eco game, only in the beginner levels. So it's dark again, and I have to stop working, but I can do nothing in the dark. But I think I need it's 9:30 Friday evening, and I have problem. I cannot really see the shape of this house, but I just built something because I start to get tired. But I need a break. I'm old man. I'm 51. So I cannot play like so many. I need a little bit resting too. I play so much. The Echo game last 2 weeks, not more than 100 hours. So I will stop the video and I will relax a bit and watch Netflix. I'm watching season 4 of the Bates Motel. It's very good. I saw season 1, 2, 3, and I am episode 3 or 4 in the Bates Motel season 4. And sorry for my bad English. I'm not English, but I like to record. I'm Danish, but I like to record in English so everyone have a chance to understand. But I need a break and save the video, and I will upload, and then I will go back later and build. And I have to look at my Olsen 2 km world. I try to start from my server number 3. The Olsen world, the 0.52, the default size, will go down. I have canceled the subscription, the payment, the monthly payment. I have canceled, and but on this 1 km world runs very well, so I will keep run this one. And even if this is only a 10 slots world, the exoplanet, and it cost me like 10 euro every month. So the other Olsen 2 km world will cost me like the same. Well, I think it's a 12 slots world, but I don't know if the 2 km world will run well or even can run. So I have to keep different sizes of the world, like 1 km and 2 km and 4 km. Of course, I would like a big 4 km world or 8 km world, but I don't think it's possible now. But thanks for watching. I will save the video and upload, and I'll be back later in the evening. So goodbye.